near side wall. Vella chasing after behind the Knoxville net. Big hit to the back wall. Fletcher got knocked down. Now Vella's going to have to answer to it to Preston Kugler. They both dropped the gloves. Vella got a punch in and then took him down to the ice. There was no penalty on the initial hit by Vella on Fletcher, but Kugler didn't like it. Kugler dropped the gloves. His jersey's all tugged apart. He'll throw his helmet down on his way to the bench as well.